It's awesome. There's no better place to be than to play a tournament at Disney. And just to get some new competition that we wouldn't regularly see throughout our conference and from like outside conference games that we play kind of close to home. So it's nice to be playing somebody new.
I think coming out here, it's mainly about us, you know, growing as a team, competing as a team, and just getting better and trusting each other. So we're not really worried about our opponents. We're just trying to get better as a team and take steps forward.
Anytime you get to get away and just be with each other, no classes, things like that, you enjoy those opportunities. But, I mean, pulling up to Disney, you can see their eyes lighten up, and them being kids again, reminiscing on princesses and all those cool things. So it is really cool to see them, you know, take a brief moment to be a kid again and not just a, you know, the student athlete with the grind that they go through all the time.